Do female deers have horns? Female deer can grow antlers if they have higher than normal testosterone levels, said Flynn. In most cases, does testosterone levels are too low for full antler development. They usually are small and poor formed, and they aren't completely hardened.